after feeling like there was nowhere to turn to, nowhere to find my next part of my journey, I came to Fraser. Out of all the places in the United States, I came to Louisville, Kentucky to work with this team, and they became that spot for me that taught me that there is more to me than my wheelchair. There's more to me than my injury. This is the place that I needed to be. So one of the biggest differences that I found in other locations and Fraser is the care team that you meet when you first come into Fraser. That's your doctor, because it is a learning institution as well. I got to meet the resident that was training under the doctor, his head nurse, the inpatient case manager, and the outpatient case manager. And they all teamed together. I got to meet them on my basically my first day. As I said, the biggest difference between the other institutions and this one is that team followed me. But it was the day-to-day care, seeing the doctor daily, seeing that team daily, working with them through inpatient, and then transitioning and still working with that same head nurse, a physical therapist, the same doctor, and outpatient, was one of the biggest differences. The care, they got to know you. You need to find a place that you can go, that you have a team of people that love you like that, that are going to love you when you're not very nice, because you're irritable, you're angry, you're upset, you're grieving the loss of whatever you've lost. When you find a place that you know they really care about you, that's when you're going to have success.